Okay.
Alrighty, what I'm going to work through now is the cast on the hip. I'm going to use my right hip here. So again, starting off the cast, you want to ensure there's that small contraction starting from your belly, as if it's radiating through the rest of the body. You're going to about 30 to 50% of a contraction across the body there, so you're locking down the rest of the body here. We're going to shift our weight to the one leg that's not being used, so we can balance. We're going to come up, basically going to drive that knee as far up as we can into knee flexion. So you're going to come as high as you can. Important during this movement, we're going to go laterally now, that you keep this ASIS, the facing forwards, and not rotating left or right. Going out laterally as far as you can in the highest flexion. As far as you can from that point, you're going to rotate into external rotation through there. You're going to reach back. Upper body's not moving forward as far as you can. Down into the neutral position. Keeping everything locked down here. Still to that 30-50% contraction, bringing it up, keeping the ASIS facing forwards, rotating up as if you come over again as high as you can. You're going to try to bring this as high as you possibly can, a nice controlled motion, and return back to the starting position. Again, we're working through as many times as you wish throughout a day, looking for at least 20 repetitions. Everything is pain free, but nice and controlled, lock the rest of the body down. Ensure it's only that sole joint that is moving through its full articular range, opening up that joint.